We have a lot of families at CrossFit Aptos for many reasons. I think because we live in a community where there are a lot of young families. So we work to cater to those families. I think, you know, it brings a certain life to the gym with all the children and the kids and grandparents and all that. It's just so much fun to have different generations of people together. That's one of the reasons that I love CrossFit, is that it brings people from different generations together. We have a lot of new moms here at CrossFit Aptos, so one of the most important things that we do is making sure, number one, that they've been cleared by their doctor to work out. Coming back postpartum, we really communicate that it's a slow journey. We're not gonna go into it full force, but we're gonna take our time, build back that strength. Flow is fast and be intentional with the process of coming back postpartum. One of the biggest things that we have done in the recent past to bring in families and to cater to families is we have decided to offer free childcare at 9 a.m. 5 days a week. And so that has really helped bring in a lot of families. We feel that offering free childcare is so important because it takes away some of the barriers for young families to be able to work out and stay healthy. One of the big things that we did recently to kind of bring in more people was actually all last week, we had a bring a friend week. People could bring anyone to CrossFit. They could come one day, they could come all 6 days. And for us, the bring a friend week was a great way for them to talk about CrossFit, to try to get people in the door. One of the most effective ways of getting new members is through referrals. So we definitely made a big push for people to share CrossFit with friends and family. Our coaches are trained that safety is the number one priority here. We really communicate that it's a relationship. This is a two-way street. So you have to communicate to us what's happening, to the coaches, and we can scale and work with anything. I say when people start, CrossFit is super important. You'll see changes, you'll feel changes, but a lot of it is what you're doing the 23 hours a day that you're not in the gym that really also matters. We do talk with them about nutrition. It doesn't have to be super complicated. It can be simple, but it's still those habits that are hard for people to break. This is an area for growth for our gym, and so that is something that we want to really expand on in the near future.